Even with more people getting vaccinated, there is a chance you can still get COVID. But new research from the CDC shows it's extremely rare. The agency says there have been more than 1,900 breakthrough cases of COVID reported nationwide. Of those, 18% were deadly. Most of the infections occurred in people over 65. More than 125 million Americans are now fully vaccinated, which means breakthrough cases account for less than 1 in 64,000.